Larry Yoti. I'm from Wewiskapo First Nation. I'm addictions counselor for the committee. I do one-on-one counseling with people with addictions with alcohol or drugs. Now it's prescription drugs. When I first started out, it was only mostly adults. Now it's young people, 18 years and over. I tell them I understand what they're going through. I grew up in Wewiskapo. I only spoke my language, the Ojibwe language. I didn't speak English. I remember going with my dad, going to ceremonies that they had. And, it was kind of outlawed too at that time. And I thought there was only one kind of people, and those were the Anishinaabe people, the First Nation. They gave back then my life. I was when they sent me to a residential school when I was 7 years old. I was there for 3 years in Sandy Bay Residential School. I was only 16 when I quit school. And then I started indulging in alcohol. I got addicted to alcohol. I kind of forgot about who I was when I started using alcohol. My grandmother used to tell me that the spirits of my culture will go away, because when you're indulging in alcohol or drugs or anything like that, the Creator didn't mean for you to put in your body. The spirits that protect you are not there. Now today I believe what she used to try and tell me, because the spirits are with me today. 1983 was the last time I drank alcohol, and I've never looked back. A friend of mine was one of the band counselors, and he kept bugging me and telling me to submit my resume to be a NADAB counselor. He enrolled me in Yelkwa College in Portage to do counseling, and I got a certificate in counseling from that one. It was 2 years. It can be done. It's not impossible to overcome something like I went through. A lot of people have gone through that, and they have that power within them to give themselves a better life. Never too late to go back to school, because I'm proof.